And the following morning, the memories were still with us.